excited too. Yeah, no. I'll be ready tonight, probably before you are. And if you're going to be late, you better bring flowers or I won't let you in. Okay. I'll see you tonight. Bye.
Jonathan Farrell, and welcome to the Syntech News.
And this is the kitchen. Once again, it's fully furnished.
We'll take it.
I hope you know what you're doing.
You worry too much.
Trust me.
Andy.
We gotta get out of here right now.
Go to bed and relax.
I gotta stop watching those movies. Why the lights off? Jada must be home. Gotta get ready. Jada, wake up. I got a date and I need some advice. I mean, I don't know how to handle myself, but he's so nice and sweet. I want to make a good first impression, so wake up. Tell me something. Jada, wake up.
That is because police and EMT are inside trying... to avoid the crowds of men. As we know now, the three victims are brothers and a sister, ages from 24 to 17. It is believed that Jason Cyvek has entered through that side window, where he has massacred his victims one by one. There is no word yet on the whereabouts of their parents, but we'll stay here. As we know now, the three victims are brothers and a sister, ages from 24 to 17. It is believed that Jason Cyvek has entered through that side window, where he has massacred his victims one by one. There is no word yet on the whereabouts of their parents, but we'll stay here for further information. I'm JP Morgan, reporting for Syntech.
Hell no.
Back to you, Jonathan.
Jada, wake up.